What's up, y'all? Just Queen Jean here, back with another YouTube video.
Tell me nah, 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 nah. I know say them go play on my downfall. I'm still a winner, 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 winner. Me never let them play on my banjo.
Fit check.
Who am I?
Okay, give my fit check for real. Fit check.
There's so many,
dogs.
Dude, this is
bad. Don't show the other
side. The ghetto! No one has to know.
They're not gonna know.
The ghetto! Oh my gosh. Where are we going? Two Rivers! For the first time. Check. We're going to Two Rivers Mall.
Check the box.
And you don't know.
I've been there.
I've never been there. So we're gonna see. We're gonna shop around. And we're gonna try and ride the Ferris wheel. And the go-karts!
Oh yeah, the go-karts.
We'll see what else there's. So I'll catch y'all when we're there. Okay, so golden hour. Ginormous, bro. This, I think it's the biggest mall in East Africa. It's literally huge. Let me show you. $85? I don't think so. Oh shit, I keep dropping stuff. They gonna look everywhere. So yeah, we just came out of Nike and everything was so cute in there, but those prices was telling me no. Like, I feel like I could find, like, there's this cute sweatsuit, but the top was like $85 and the pants were like $100. That's like $300 fit for Nike. I feel like I could find them cheaper at outlets in Arizona, but it's because that was just too much. Mm-mm. Now we in the furniture store.
I'm hot.
You can't come to the store looking for one thing. It's always something else.
I had them in black though.
What did you get? Blankets? We came for sausages. Why are blankets in her car?
No.
Oh, it looks at night.
let me show you, I don't need to back it up. Don't wanna hold you, oh, just split you in half with my heart. I just wanna love on you, trust in you, honor you, please do the same on your part. Be on it.
An 8 out of 10 because Nike store overpriced. I kind of already knew it was gonna be overpriced, but the Ferris wheel was beautiful. We're heading to the car now. Yeah.
We were
no, we didn't, bro. You just you're annoying. We were gonna do the thing that goes, you know, the thing that goes.
I think it goes. That?
I don't know.
Ball dropper.
Stratosphere, the thing in Vegas. That's the thing in Vegas, but it was like the same concept.
It's only in.
But yeah, I'll catch y'all when we home. Yeah, so we back home. Bro, these wings are. So good. These lunchbox. These are good, bro. They're so good. Did you get these?
No.
What'd you get?
I don't know.
This is better than US KFC. No cap. What the? These look burnt.
Those are
look
good.
At these.
That's good, so don't judge your book by its cover.
And their fries are really good. These are really good too. I'm pretty sure they don't even have these in the US.
I think they do, it's just crispy.
Nah, like the wings, like these little ones. Delicious. He freaking dashed up. Ugly. Bye. Hope y'all enjoyed this video.
Bye.
Till next time.